A homeowner killed a bear at a home in Middleton Friday morning. Environmental police say the bear attacked and killed two goats on the North Main Street property on Thursday and then returned Friday and killed eight chickens. That's when police say the homeowner shot the 80-pound bear. No one's been charged. Police say under certain circumstances, killing a bear that's damaging property is legal in Massachusetts.